students, let us move on to the next exercise, chapter multiplication, class 3. Exercise 5.3. Work out the multiplication fact given on each lock and tick right the correct key to open the lock. See the first one, they have done it for you. It is 7 into 3, 7 multiplied by 3. 7 threes are, answer is 21, they have already ticked. Next one, 5 into 5, 5 fives are, 5 fives are, what's the answer? 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25. This is the key to open the lock. Next one, they have done it for you. 4 eights are 32, 10 sixes are, how much? 10 sixes are 60. And the last one, 9 ones are 9. So this is the exercise. See the second Roman number. Observe the given chart and fill the boxes with their products. One, they have done it for you. Here it is. 6 twos are, or 2 sixes are, 12. This is the next one. 5 sevens are, or 7 fives are. Answer is 35. 8 0, 8 into 0, 8 multiplied by 0. I told you in the beginning, when you multiply any number by 0, the answer is 0. So 9 fours are, or 4 nines are, answer is 36. 1 sevens are, or 7 ones are, 7. 9 twos are, or 2 nines are, 18. 3 threes are, it is 9. 5 fours are, or 4 fives are, 20. It is done. Let us move on to the next Roman number. Okay, multiply and write the product. 2 fives are 10, very good. 4 ones are 4. 3 zeros are 3. I told you, when you multiply any number by 0, the answer is 0 itself. 9 threes are 27. Okay, remaining problems you have to solve by yourself.
Let us solve the exercise 5.4. Roman number 1. Solve these. 6 pair of bangles, 2 bangles in each pair. How many bangles are there in all? So, there are 6 pairs of bangles. In one pair, there are 2 bangles. So, total, how many bangles are there? So, it is 6 twos are, 6 twos are 12. 4 bunches, 6 grapes in each bunch. How many grapes are there? So, there are 4 bunches of grapes. In one bunch, there are 6 grapes. So, it is 6 into 4. 6 fours are. What's the answer? 6 fours are 24. See the next problem. 5 cars. Each car has 4 wheels. How many wheels are there? So, there are 5 cars. Each car is having 4 wheels. So, it is 5 fours are. Answer is 20. 3 girls. Each girl has 1 umbrella. How many umbrellas are there? 3 girls and 1 girl is having 1 umbrella. So, it is 3 into 1. 3 ones are 3. So, this last problem you have to solve by yourself. Let's move on to the next Roman number. First one, 4 students can be seated on one bench. How many can be seated on 8 benches? So, 4 students in one bench. So, in 8 benches, it is 8 fours are 32. See the next one. 10 plants can be planted in a row. How many can be planted in 6 rows? So, it is 10 into 6. 10 into 6. It is 10 sixes are 60. Cost of 1 ice cream is 6. What is the cost of 9 ice creams? Okay. So, it is cost of 1 ice cream is 6. Cost of 9 ice cream. So, 6 nines are. What's the answer? 54. Here it is not days, it is rupees. Okay. There are 7 days in a week. How many days are there in 4 weeks? So it is 7 fours a. It is 28 days. There are 9 players in a coco team. How many players are there in 4 teams? It is 9 fours a. Write the answer. Exercise 5.5. Find the product. See the first one, 12 fours are 12 into 4. So how to find the product? Start with 4 and 2. Then you have to multiply 1. First, you have to multiply 4 by 2, then 4 by 1. Okay, now see here, 4 twos are 4 twos are 8. 4 ones are 4. Answer is 48. 33 into 3, 33 is multiplied by 3. Again, 3 multiplied by 3, then again 3 multiplied by 3. 3 threes are 9. 3 threes are 9. 22 multiplied by 4. So, 4 twos are 8. 4 twos are 8. 24 multiplied by 2. 2 fours are 6. 2 twos are 4. 5 ones are 5, 5 nines are 45, 82 multiplied by 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 eights are 32, so 328. Remaining 3 problems you have to solve by yourself. See the next Roman number, solve the following. 12 books can be placed in each shelf. How many can be placed in 4 such shelves? So 12 books can be placed in 1 shelf. So how many books can you place in 4 shelves? It is in multiplied here, 12 multiplied by 4. So 4 twos are 4 twos are 8. 4 ones are 4. So the answer is 48. See the next one. A school bus can carry 30 students per trip. How many students can be carried in 3 trips? So a school bus which will have 30 students in 1 trip. So the school bus will have daily 3 trips. So total how many students? So to multiply 30 and 3. So first here 3 multiplied by 0, then 3 multiplied by 3. 3 zeros are 0, 3 threes are 9. So the answer is 90. There are 11 players in a cricket team. How many players are there in 3 teams? One team there are 11 players. So 3 teams, it is nothing but 11 multiplied by 3. Okay. So 3 ones are 3. 3 ones are 3. So answer is 33. Exercise 5.6. Find the product. See the first one. 26 multiplied by 3. 26 into 3. You have to find the answer. These problems are little different than the previous multiplication problems what you have learnt. Okay. Now let us study these problems one by one. See the first one, 26 multiplied by 3. So first, as usual, you are drawing these lines here. Then 3 6 are, what's the answer? 3 6 are 18, isn't it? 18. But you see here there are two numbers. In previous problems, the answer was a single digit number. Here it is two digit number. So what you have to do here, if you see in 18, 8 is in unit place, 1 is in tens place. So take only 8 which is in unit place. So 3 6 are 18. So write 8 here and that remaining 1 here above 2. Okay. Now next step is you have to multiply 3 by 2. So 3 2s are 6. Then add this remaining 1. 3 2s are 6 plus 1 is 7. So answer is 78. Okay, let us move on to the next problem. 38 multiplied by 2. as usual, draw the lines. Okay, then 2 8s, it is 16. So what you have to do, write 6 here and carry 1 here. So 2 3s, 6 plus 1 is 7. Okay, now see the next problem. 5 6s, it is 30, correct? So write 0 here and 3 here. 5 5s, 25 plus 3 is 28. 23 multiplied by 9. 9 3s, it is 27, isn't it? So 7 here, 2 here. 9 2s, 18 plus 2 is 20. See the next problem. 74 multiplied by 6. So draw the lines as usual. 6 4s, 24, right? 6 7s, 42 plus 2, 44. So answer is 444. Solve the remaining problems. Solve the following. There are 12 pencils in a packet. How many are there in 8 packets? So number of pencils in a packet is 12. Number of pencils. So number of pencils packets is 8. So there are 12 pencils in one packet. Total number of packets is 8. So total number of pencils you will find out. 12 multiplied by 8. Okay, 12 multiplied by 8. So 8 2s are 16, 8 1s are 8 plus 1 is 9. So the answer is 96, 96. See the second problem. A flower has 5 petals. There are 25 flowers in a vase. How many petals are there in all? So number of flowers in a vase. Okay, there are 25 flowers in a vase. Okay, number of petals in a flower. So there are 5 petals. So what you have to do? 25 into 5. So 5 5s are 25. 2 here. 5 2s are 10. 11, 12. So 125 petals altogether. See the last problem here. The cost of a book is 65. Find the cost of 3 such book. Cost of each book, how much? It is 65. So number of books is 3. So it is 65 into 3. 3 5s are 15. 1 here. 3 6s are 18 plus 1. 19. So answer is 195.